Welcome to Warn. ISRO's electric propulsion technology can reduce fuel, be a game changer. The Geostationary Communication Satel Light, 9, GSAT, 09, became the first Indian spacecraft to carry an electric propulsion system, EPS, which was successfully tested with Friday's launch, paving the way for development of future satellites that will be considerably lighter. The EPS can significantly reduce the fuel satellites need to carry. This leaves more room for payloads if we want to pack more into the satellite, and it reduces the satellite weight, which helps us decide how to launch it, a senior scientist explained. The GSAT-09 carried just 25% of chemical fuel it would have had to carry in the absence of EPS. The 2,000 kilogram class communication satellites generally carry around 200 to 300 kilograms of chapter EMICAL PROPELLANTS, which push them into the desired orbit and keep with them alive for more than a decade. This means the workload of 5,000 kilogram satellite can be achieved by a 3,500 to 3,700 kilogram satellite equipped with EPS. To cut that burden to just 25% is a game changer. It allows us to manage satellites with long lives. GSAT-09 has 12 years of expectancy, more efficiently, the scientists said. This will also reduce India's dependence on foreign satellites. Currently, ISRO uses foreign launch vehicles to launch heavy satellites, while the Geosynchronous Satellite Launch Vehicle, GSLV, family, especially the Mark III to be tested later this year, will augment its capacity. Much more is needed. The EPS on GSAT-09 will begin functioning 2 weeks after the launch, when the satellite will eventually go to its final slot in space, and continue to operate after that. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.